pull out of this road, Kwashibama Road, Garikat line, and the other leopard do the same. They walk in the very same route. It means from the right is another territory for other leopard, on the left is another territory for the other leopard. But sometimes you tend to see the overlapping. So leopard being like young, sitting here, it seeks a protection of the dominant male. But if the dominant male comes and sends this carcass belongs to him, you won't have problem at all. Even sometimes you can tend to see them joining on the sighting, especially if it's a big kill, like the impala. You may find that a male can come and join the kin. After a dominant male have eaten the youngster, they can go. But you can see there's quite a lot of grumbling to each other, especially a mother and a dominant male leopard. The mother will try to push the dominant male leopard a little bit far away. Or sometimes you find the dominant male leopard will be not happy to be together with the female. They might try to push the female a little bit far. If the female should get a chance or youngster get a chance, might go and join in the kill. If a dominant male come, the female will be giving a grudge at the dominant male not to come so close, because this species are permanently solitary animals. They don't work all together. It's very seldom seen like that. It do happen sometimes. You find a dominant male and the youngster and the female all together, being four all together. It do happen, but you can really figure out that it's a little bit of unhappiness from female itself. Although it might accommodate the dominant male that he's a dominant male, but they mustn't be all together. Station, we located this young young Ingwa gun back to the water hall. So you copy that?
Action again.
Stand by.
What's your log now?
I'm 3 hours down on the northern side, western edge of the water hall itself.
So the Ingwa is somewhat in the west. Not like anymore.
No, it's just back to the water again. We located to him now.
Because I'm in the bum road and I'm
still by
3 hours
then. Pull in, I'm looking for a job.
Where?
Leopard is one of the species when it comes to hunting, it doesn't run the animal down. It doesn't run and catch the animal. It's just using the cover of surrounding, crawl to the animal until it pounds on top of it. If you look at the cheetah, how actually hunting animal, it really prefer an open spaces because it can able to run so very, very fast. It can go up to 110 km per hour. That's cheetah. Leopard, it's well known that it was recorded that a leopard can go up to 80 km per hour. Thank you very much, Sue, for your question come through from Dan. He wants to know whether the South African leopards are very rare or they're common into the area. Answer the question, leopards are not rare. Leopards are, if I said common, it could be something that we see every day. really leopards, it's species that it's very seldom to, it need actually a lot of experience to find them out in wild. We have many leopards in South Africa. I believe everywhere in South Africa could be a leopard, but finding leopard is not that much easy. So commonly leopard, you can see, or you can get tracks around in the area, but seeing species itself, it will be very, very difficult. We are lucky here in Juma Nature Reserve or Nature Park. Our leopards are a lot more used to vehicles. Some of the area leopards are still wild. A wild leopard you'll never ever see. You only see a glimpse. It will be gone up into the bush. Here our leopards, it's used to vehicle. People have worked very hard in order to try to spot, try to view leopard like this distance. By nature, leopard is not the easy animal. It always very, very skittish to vehicles, even from human beings, from the history of South Africa. So it really, all the time, sneak around into the bush, go to the thick bush, it can easily blend, and if you go into the tall grasses, leopard can disappear easier in that way. So leopards are lots of them in South Africa, thousands or millions of them, but it's difficult to see them. I believe I have answered your question, Dan, and you have a little bit of understanding why the leopards are a lot more seldom to see. It's because natural leopard is a species that is not easy to get to spot by vehicles, and some of the area are not used to vehicles, so you won't find them so easily. It would be very, very difficult to spot them, but the area like this, where the leopard has been viewed or seen while they're still young, at the age of 3-4 days, it grow up and have confidence or sort of believe in vehicles, that vehicle will come and see us, not going to kill us. So the area where the vehicles are not popular to go out in bush and see leopards, they will grow up having that fear. If vehicle come, is one of the things that compete with us out in wild, it will run away. So we're going to pull out here. The second vehicle have approached the sighting, and we might, if the leopard is still around in the area, we'll come back a little bit later.